recipe is all time favorite gulab jamun. I am going to show you how can you make perfect gulab jamun from homemade khoya. Let's see how to make. This recipe is requested by Vaishna Sakti. She is living in Phoenix. Friends, if you have request for any recipe, give your comments in my video. I will post that recipe with your name very soon.
Take about 150 g of khoya, all purpose flour, suji and milk. First, soak 1/4 cup of suji in milk for about 15 minutes. Friends, whatever ingredients I am using in this video, I have mentioned their link in my description box. You can check it and you can order from that link. In one mixing bowl, add grated mawa or khoya. Now you can see our suji is soaked properly in milk. First, mash khoya properly with hand. Add milk soaked suji in khoya. Mix well properly with hand. Now add 3 spoons of all-purpose flour. You can gently knead the dough, but don't over knead as it may affect the texture. Form smooth dough. You must get a dough ball that is smooth, will not many cracks. It should not be dry. Divide the dough to the 15 to 16 parts. Take each balls in between your palms. Rub it gently a few times until smooth and roll to a ball. The balls should not have cracks and must be smooth. Heat oil in a deep pan on medium flame. Always deep fry balls on low to medium flame. Begin to drop one balls at a time slowly. Add as many as possible. Keep stirring the oil to fry them evenly. After frying for few minutes, they will firm up. Keep stirring and fry them uniformly until golden brown. If needed, regulate the flame to low and medium often. Remove the balls that are done to a kitchen tissue. Now let's make sugar syrup for gulab jamun. Add 2 cup of sugar and 2 cup of water into pan. Means sugar and water ratio should be equal. Heat water on medium flame and dissolve sugar. Add 1 teaspoon of freshly crushed cardamom powder and stir well. half spoon of lime juice. It will prevent sugar from crystallizing. Again, stir well. Now add 5 to 6 saffron strings into the syrup. Again mix well. Boil the water until sticky sugar syrup is obtained. We required no string consistency or watery. Now let it simmer for 3 minutes. And sugar syrup is ready. Add balls into the hot syrup immediately. Immerse into the syrup for 30 minutes, and after 30 minutes, gulab jamuns are ready to eat.
Please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. I will come very soon with my new recipe. Till then, bye bye.